The best fidgets for when you're skiing. Any kind of keychain that you can attach so that you can't drop is really good. This caterpillar dimple one was perfect. I recommend dimples because they have one big bubble to pop, which is easier to do when your fingers are cold. Plus, you can get winter themed ones. Necklaces were perfect because you don't have to worry about dropping or losing them. So I brought some that I could chew and pop. The best fidget toys for when you're waiting at the airport. I highly recommend my realistic fruit. I love this orange that I have in my food mystery package. Look at all the little details. And of course, it is so satisfying to squeeze. The good thing about realistic fruit is people will just assume that you're eating a little snack before your flight. Next, I love wacky tracks. And there are so many colors you can match them to your outfit. Or your Crocs. How cute is my Pop-It Croc charm, by the way? You can connect them to anything, so they're perfect for on the go or when you're waiting in line. Keychains are also good for the same reason. I love my little fruit keychains. So satisfying to squish this peach. And you can just hook it to your backpack or your belt loop. Oh my goodness, look at the cute little lime wedge that comes out. The best fidgets for when you're at an airport. These stretchy bananas are really good. They're super realistic looking, so people probably won't even know it's a fidget toy. And they're super satisfying. Any type of keychain is also good because they're small and portable. I love how realistic this orange one is. And it's quiet, which is super good for when you're in public. Since you need to be ready to go at any time, wacky tracks are good because you can literally wear them like a bracelet. And they're so durable they won't break. DNA balls are also great, they're super satisfying, and they're not messy, since if it were to break, the balls are big enough to pick up. The best fidget toys for when you're taking a bath. The Orbeez dolphin looks like it's swimming through the water, and I love squishing it. This confetti ball looks and feels like it has water inside of it, so it won't make a mess if it pops. You cannot convince me that the duck poppet was not made for bath time. It's so cute and totally safe for the water. So if you're relaxing in the bath, this is perfect. Shimmer bears are good for the bath, fun to squish, and you can wash them so they'll be squeaky clean. If you wash them too much though, you can actually scrub their little eyes off. Oops. The best fidgets for a long car ride. Puzzle balls are good for your brain and will keep you occupied for a long time. And if you complete it, you can just start over. Water bead stress balls are very satisfying. The name finger massage ball is misleading because these are great for massaging your entire body, which is great if you're sore from sitting for a long period of time. Dangles are quiet so they won't disturb anyone around you. The best fidget toys for Disney. I recommend a stress ball. You can even match it to your outfit or your favorite princess. There are tons of different types to choose from. Recently, I've been liking these color change ones. The popper is seriously perfect for Disney. You can play the two-person game. Then, when you're done, just fold it up, put it in your pocket. And of course, you can always pop them for stress relief. The fact that there's no pieces to lose, it's easy to wash, and can be folded to put in your pocket makes it perfect. I put one of these bean pod keychains on my backpack. Then, whenever I was sitting and waiting, I would just play with it. And the little face always makes me smile. You can match your zipper bracelet to your outfit. And then it just looks like a piece of jewelry, so you can fidget with it without anyone knowing. Flying can sometimes be a stressful or boring process. I like to bring along a fidget cube because there's lots of different things to keep me busy, and some of the buttons and sides are quiet and others make noise. My newest favorite is this magic puzzle ball. It's perfect for keeping yourself busy. Stress balls are always good, but only ones that are not messy. So the dough ball is definitely good, as well as the color changing ball. Something that was just added to the shop are these kawaii kitty mochis. They provide a really interesting sensory experience because they have cloud dough in them, but they also produce an air bubble when squeezed. I really enjoy how they feel and squish, and they're super cute. Zipper braces are a really discreet way to fidget as well. I would definitely recommend quiet fidgets to put you in the mood for sleep. Tangles are very quiet and they feel amazing to play with. They move so smoothly and are super satisfying. These are perfect for before you go to sleep. They have such an amazing sensation when you squeeze them, and they're so calming. Dough balls are my absolute favorite. The cloud dough inside is such a perfect consistency. They're great for squeezing or pulling. I did a bad job of recording my mesh and marble this time, but these are great to use with one hand or two hands. Noodles are great because they have so many different ways you can use them. You can pull them in a variety of ways, or you could just squish them in your hand. This sand stress ball does make noise, but it reminds me of a beach, which would have a calming effect. I get this question a lot, so here's my answer. Make sure everything you get is super durable. So my number one pick would be flippy chains. I have two sizes, a small and a large, and they're pretty much impossible to break. I love the feeling of the cold metal and the soft plastic. If you need to get out some aggression, snappers are also a great pick. Fidget cubes are also good, so you can squeeze them and it won't break. And they have a lot of different ways to get out any pent-up frustration. Wacky tracks are also super durable and pretty much impossible to break. Okay, I'm so excited about these. They are spiky, but soft at the same time. I love the feeling of squeezing the spikes into my hand and also rubbing the spikes on my skin. As a side note, the pea pods are actually my most fragile fidget toy. The best fidget toys for when you're going to the bathroom. I highly recommend color change stress balls. You can wash them with soap and water at the same time you're washing your hands. Obviously, how easy it is to wash is a huge priority when deciding what to bring. Snappers are also good. They're small enough to hold in your hand, so very portable. I like that poppets are one piece, so you don't have to worry about losing anything, and you can just throw it in the dishwasher to clean it. I match this one to the wallpaper. Picking out poppets that complement the bathroom design is so fun. Dimples are also great, just make sure they have a carabiner. That way you can always be hands-free to take care of anything you need to. The best fidgets for when you have to stay home because you're sick. Super big poppets are good because they'll keep you occupied for a really long time. And you can wash them easily with soap and water to get any germs off. This dodecahedron fidget cube is also really good. It has a ton of sides with so many different activities to keep you entertained or help if you're anxious, and it can be easily wiped down with a Lysol wipe. Infinity cubes are good since you can just play with them mindlessly. I love how classy this white one is. Fidget snakes are also really good because the options of things you can make out of them are as endless as your imagination, like dogs or hearts. And if you get outside to get some fresh air or smell the flowers, a color change butterfly poppet would be perfect. The best fidget toys for when you're at the pool. Poppers are great because they can get wet and they dry off really easily. The same is true for pop tubes. Lately, I've really been liking the sound they make when you twirl them. Water bead balls are also perfect for the pool because they won't get damaged in water. I really love these. Snappers are also waterproof and they're loud, but that's totally fine because the pool's usually loud. Make sure not to bring anything metal because that might rust. So many fun things you can do with fidget toys and water. The best fidget toys for toddlers. I found these poppet books recently. I love them. They're hardcover, they're thick, they're durable, they're perfect for toddlers. I have six of them and they're so fun. Chewable necklaces would be great. They're great for all ages but safe for toddlers. They provide multiple different sensory options and come in lots of colors. Our squirrel cups are so fun and would help strengthen their grip and their hands. Plus, they're silly, and I think the children would really enjoy using them. Next up, I have a dimple, which would be good for fine motor skills. Any poppet would work. For stress balls, I only recommend a dough ball, though. Because the inside is a cloud dough, it won't make a mess if it's bitten or popped. This is a teething toy, but it reminds me of a baby Tangle. This cute little hedgehog has so many different options for fidgeting and fine motor skills. I can't wait to see what you put in your classroom. The best fidget toys for when you're watching a sporting event. Poppet balls are perfect. They don't take up a lot of space, are super satisfying to pop, and can keep you entertained for hours. Side note, make sure to bring a blanket if it's cold. Bonus points if it has the logo for the best fidget toy shop ever. Color change balls are great, and they also come in so many colors, so you can pick the color of the team you're supporting. Mesh and Marvel also have so many colors to choose from. You can boink them or play with the marble in multiple different ways. Super quiet and won't distract anyone. To carry all of your necessities, I recommend a Pop-It purse. Very classy. And a Pop-It is always good to bring. And it's super fun when you bring the same type of Pop-It as the sport that you're watching. This was obviously a soccer game. The best fidgets for Pride Month. I highly recommend the Water Bead Stress Ball. Not only is it super satisfying to squish, but it makes fun sounds. This rainbow popper, it's so pretty and it pops so well. Popping them like this reminds me of hopscotch. Rainbow colored magnet bead balls. The sky is the limit with magnet bead balls. A rainbow color change ball. I love snappers. These are fun for everyone, but especially good for people who have anger. A puzzle ball is always fun. And a DNA stress ball. I love the colorful beads. The best fidgets for when you're on an airplane. I love these water bead balls. They're so smooshy and satisfying, and the noise they make is just, I don't know, I love it. Dough balls have been my favorite since like 2014. You can stretch them and squeeze them. You can also stretch them. I love the firm inside. Snakes are perfect for long plane rides. With a snake, you can create anything your imagination can come up with. So it's perfect for keeping you busy on a plane. Fidget pads are also awesome. They have loud and quiet buttons. And you literally just have so many things to choose from. Beanpod keychains are good because they're literally a keychain. You can attach it to your luggage and no one will even know it's a fidget. I can't wait to see what you choose. The best fidgets for tiny kids. Poppers are perfect because there are no small pieces and they're really easy to wash. They can play by themselves or play with an older sibling or their parents. And the toy grows with them since it's great for all ages. It also comes in lots of color combinations and sizes. Snappers are also really good. And Wacky Tracks are also great. They're pretty much impossible to break. Lately, we've been loving Spike, the fidget friend. He has so many different things to push and pull and spin. Not to mention, he's so cute. Toddlers also really like these finger massage balls. Just remember, no small pieces. The best fidget toys for skin picking and biting your nails. I highly recommend acupressure rings. They're little metal rings that you can roll up and down your fingers. The feeling can be a little abrasive, but some describe it as grounding. They are one size fits all. Even though it looks small, it will grow to accommodate any size finger. These are extremely cheap and a much better alternative than picking at your skin or biting your fingernails. The metal is soft, but it hurts just a tiny bit. I don't really know how to describe the feeling. You just have to kind of experience it for yourself. They're very small, so you can use them and nobody will even notice you have them. The best fidget toys for when you're in the shower. I highly recommend this large dimple. It reminds me a lot of like a tablet or a phone. And since you obviously don't want to bring your phone around water, this would be the perfect substitute. It's better to demonstrate with two hands, but I only had one. Color change balls are also awesome. They're fine to get wet and they come in so many color options, you can pick your favorite. This adorable rubber ducky splat ball. Everything rubber ducky is perfect for the shower. I'm also loving this big octopus. It's gigantic and you can fill it up with water to wash your body or hair. Fidget toys you can bring to an awards ceremony or fancy night. They should be small so they fit in a bag. I like the color change balls because they're quiet. Also the mesh and marble. They come in so many colors you can match them to your outfit. The flippy chain is quiet and discreet. And if you want to get extra fancy, you can use one of these bicycle chains. Look how sparkly it is. The acupressure ring is also great. Just be careful with these not to let them sit on your finger for too long or it will cut off circulation. These are a great way to deal with stress if you're at a social event. I like picking small ones so they fit in my bag. It's a time when you ain't on the first time. the 10 best fidget toys. If you get built up aggression or tension in your hands, these are perfect to squeeze. I love that they're super simple and don't have any extra parts. Poppers are so big right now. I have 3 shapes and 4 color choices. They have a loud side and a quiet side. They have so many uses. The acupressure rings are super cheap and they have a really unique feel to them. Sometimes the seam where they're put together pops apart, but it's okay, don't throw them away. Pull it apart little by little, it's so satisfying. Mesh and marble are my top recommendation because they're quiet so you can use them anywhere and they'll last you for years. Tangles are a big hit. I have shiny ones and textured ones. Wacky tracks are kind of similar but also very different. Super durable also. Okay, I only got to 5. I'm going to have to do a part 2. The 10 best fidget toys. I have been loving these fidget pads recently. I especially like that there are loud buttons and quiet buttons. Like this side makes noise and this side doesn't. Color changing balls are also some of my current favorites. They come in all different sizes from tiny to big. Personally, I prefer the medium size because it fits perfectly in my hand and is satisfying to squeeze. They're not too messy if they pop. The inside reminds me of shaving cream. My all-time favorites are the stretchy dough balls. If they get a hole in them, they're not messy at all. The inside's like a cloud dough. A common question is if they return back to a ball shape, and they do. Sometimes they get extra air inside of them, and that's totally fine. For some reason, people think there's liquid in the DNA balls, but there's not. Just oily little balls. The 10 best fidget toys. Fidget pads are some of my favorites. They have loud and quiet buttons depending on what setting you're in. It has a lot of different sensory options like smooth or soft or bumpy, and tons of ways to fidget. My only problem is that I can never get this cord through both holes. What am I doing wrong? Flippy chains are awesome, and I also put them in the top 10 because they are the most commonly stolen item from my classroom. Beware though, not all flippy chains are created equal. The ones from Amazon and some of their sellers are really thin, so they get jumbled up easily and don't move smoothly. I have mine made extra thick, so they're really high quality. I don't even want to talk during this part of the video because the sound that water bead balls make is just amazing. If you have not felt a water bead ball yet, I'm here to tell you that you are missing out. The 10 best fidget toys. Dough balls have been my OG favorites for years. I started using these about 5 years ago with my students. They're very durable and do not break easily. If they do break, they're not messy at all. In fact, you can even play with the cloud dough that's inside. Because they're not perfectly round, they do not fall off the desk, which is really good for a classroom setting. These color change balls are also amazing. They're super soft. They're a lot easier to squish than the dough ball. And they're so soft. Pop tubes are so popular right now. Make sure you buy a big pack so you can put them all together and make tons of cool things. The sound they make when you pull them apart is just amazing. Mesh and marble I've been using in my classroom for about 5 years. Super quiet, super durable, not distracting at all, and perfect for discreet fidgeting. The 10 best fidget toys. Dough balls have been my OG favorites for years. I started using these about 5 years ago with my students. They're very durable and do not break easily. If they do break, they're not messy at all. In fact, you can even play with the cloud dough that's inside. Because they're not perfectly round, they do not fall off the desk, which is really good for a classroom setting. These color change balls are also amazing. They're super soft. They're a lot easier to squish than the dough ball. And they're so soft. Pop tubes are so popular right now. Make sure you buy a big pack so you can put them all together and make tons of cool things. The sound they make when you pull them apart is just amazing. Mesh and marble I've been using in my classroom for about 5 years. Super quiet, super durable, not distracting at all, and perfect for discreet fidgeting.